It sounds like a lot of fun. I get to march for freedom and for life.
Right now I'm staring down a giant. Right now I can't see past my pain. Right now my songs have turned to silence. And you've never seemed so far away.
You respond in such a special way by going forth from this Mass into our nation's capital to march for life.
There's no high you can't rescue, no war you can't win, no story so over it can't start again. No pain you won't use, no war you won't break through. It might be too much for me, but there is no impossible with you.
Being pro-life is more than just coming to a march every year. It's living it out every day, and it's in your daily interactions with how you talk to other people and how you treat other people, and that transitions over to something like this event.
Like, you're not alone. Like, sometimes you just think, oh, there's not that many, like, people who support life, and then you come here, and it's just amazing.
It was really like cool to see like everyone come together and like have a lot of fun.
They were all like here for Jesus and to save life, so it was really cool.
There's no
If you want to unleash the joy and power of God in your life, what shows us life is very good? The gospel of Jesus Christ is the big picture.
Awesome.
Life is very good.
May your life be a sign to the world that life is very good.
I'm really excited for adoration. It's always something really profound, and I always love seeing Jesus there, so it's pretty cool.
I think seeing all the people worshiping God in adoration was really just spectacular.
I'm here to stand up for all human life because all life is valuable.
Oh, there's no high you can't rescue, no war you can't win, no story so over it can't stop.
He strengthened the power through his spirit.
You won't use, no war you won't break through. It might be too much for me, but there is.
Pilgrims who made this great journey to be witnesses for the gospel of life. Thank you, dear young friends, for your witness.